May 24th, 2019 is the day that we will all remember for the rest of our lives. This is the day that we have been anticipating after 13 hard years of school and after four long years of high school. The deadlines, the essays, the multiple alarms set for each morning, the buses that we catch, the buses that we miss, being brought to school, missing school supplies, repulsive cafeteria lunches, looming finals and exams.
All those years and all those hurdles have prepared us for today. The joy, laughter, excitement, tears, and fear that reside in each and every one of us. Over 130 young adults eager to face the world in all its glory and start a new chapter in their books. But wait, I'm getting ahead of myself. Let's enjoy these last few moments as high school seniors together.
Favorite memories of the class of 2019? Hands down, when we won a majority of the contests for the class grade-a-thon or whatever.
The class of 2019 would be the pep rally. I like the way the whole class came together and had a good time for the pep rally.
Teachers and try to get the help that I need.
The thing that I will miss most about high school is mainly just the freedom while also having the support in the sense of, you know, when you come to school, you're around people you know. They've been knowing for like 4 years now. So it's always nice to come here 4 days out of the week and just hang out with your friends all day. Even though they got dumb work, you're still hanging out with your friends. And that's my favorite part.
Irma Castro. Also Coach Swanson, I guess.
And Swanson, and Gomez, and my people that I'm cool with.
My friends made my high school career worthwhile. Cause I mean, the teachers, all right, you know what I'm saying, and all of that, but I think the people, like, honestly, everybody talk about how bad the people are,
My two closest friends, they know who they are now and to live.
My senior quote will probably be, life is short, so you know, live it up to the fullest at the moment. We young, if you know what I mean.
A for absent, because I'm always absent.
The only exercise I ever heard is run these checks.
I haven't even paid my money.
Live your life, be successful. Boom.
I'm here for a good time, not a long time.
That's the only good thing I can say.
What's your senior quote?
Oh, a senior quote? Oh, thank you next. Thank
Michelle.
You next year.
Okay,
I got Marlon.
Marlon.